It's shocking how little the youth knows about credit. Take Jim here.
What am I doing here?
I have good credit. I can do a lot of things. What's the proper debt to credit ratio?
An even 50-50?
Wrong. It's 30-70. Have you ever missed a payment?
I've never missed a payment.
Lies. This doesn't have to hurt. Just pay your bills on time, preferably more than minimum balance, and always check your credit score. Now what are you gonna do?